I once saw a sunset so vivid and warm that I swore it was perfect. I once had a lover, I'm not sure if I'll recover, but I know it was worth it. Then last night in the car, the falling raindrops looked like stars at some incalculable speed. Then later my friend said, good to see you again, this is a home to me. So I wrote a song, and I called it the love of my life. Said don't be gone long. It now sings me to sleep every night. And I never learned a lesson looking at my own reflection, but sometimes it seems useful. And so I loosen my heartstrings in high hopes of starting to find something truthful. Cynicism isn't wisdom. It's a lazy way to say that you've been burned. It seems if anything, you'd be less certain after everything you ever learned.
Question of the con, the blessing, the kind. It's a thought. Nothing ever feels like it did before. So now I understand if you're bitter. Frankly, sometimes I do feel the same. It's amazing how in your own hometown the comfort and the pain, well, they just grow. Since the field where I realized I loved you, and they just grow. This is the diner where we learn that people die before their time sometimes. The impermanence of it all, don't you let it make you feel too very small.
Does start to lose its meaning if we have spent most of a lifetime dreaming, then dreaming is the state that we shall keep. The stories of our solitudes will sing themselves to sleep, and we will sing to everything the stories of where we have been, the history that's coursing through our veins. No, nothing factual is written on a page. So surely and so steadily, a slowly moving cloud will whisper, I am but for hours born to last. And your soggy soaking future is my foggy fading past. And so now if you want to wish upon me fast. Whatever can be held in your heart will surely yours to grasp. So you wish for a picture of all of the people that you had the pleasure to know. or a postcard from all of the places that you ever wanted to go, saying you are here now on this magical night. The southern sky at sunset, well, it's such a stunning sight. You can sleep safely and soundly, and you are loved. And nothing ever does begin like nothing ever ends. Ask every atom in your body and they're sure to tell you, friend, I'm old as time and older still. And you are made of everything you love, eat, feel, or kill. I will outlive you and forgive you and be just a baby still.
You do not find yourself wondering where to go.
Just above my head, I can hear your heart beating. But oh, would not stand to let you in. So often that was your long for, and that was your terror. But stand side by side in the end, will decide when the picture's too tearful to look on. Will it show the walls you could never break down? The spaces left empty from too many places for the ones who just can't hang around you. You hum him home. But it's sure your heart.